Good morning. In this video, I am presenting the beautiful flower plant called ground orchid and its propagation. Ground orchids can be grown in ground or pots, not like other orchid which can be grown on trees or rocks. These are evergreen with few long pleated leaves. Gives flowering throughout the year. Flowers available in different colors like purple, pink, white and yellow. Hence popularly grown as flower bed plants as well as in pots. The structure of the ground orchid is same as other plants. It has roots, stems, leaves, flower stack with flowers and buds, and seed capsule also has rhizome, pseudobulbs and back bulbs. We will see brief view of each one. Roots are in large number, thin and pushy. They branch from the bottom of the stem. Rhizomes are horizontal underground stem which produce roots and pseudobulb. Pseudobulbs, thickened portion of a stem resembling a bulb. Back bulbs, old pseudobulbs often without leaves. Leaves are green and pleated. One or more flower stack with flowers and buds. Seed capsule which will contain thousands of seed. No seed capsule in this plant. Now we will see propagation. Propagation or multiplication of orchid need to be done to trade or share a piece of orchid with your friend. Also to maintain the plant size under control. Two methods are used for propagation are from seed and the other by division. To grow the orchid from seed to bloom may take few years. Also needs sterile environment. Hence not very popular. Division of orchid is the easiest way to increase your orchids. Now we will see the demonstration of orchid division. This is the orchid which is going to be divided. Has four pseudobulbs and one back bulb. Since the four pseudobulbs are in line from left to right, the rightmost and leftmost are baby orchids. The center two are matured orchids and one is having flower stack. Since there are four pseudobulbs in a line, there are three options to divide by a single cut. Option 1, to divide into pieces of one pseudobulb and three pseudobulb. Option 2, to divide into two pieces of both with two pseudobulbs. Option 3, to divide into pieces of three pseudobulbs and one pseudobulb. Based on the requirement, required option can be chosen. For our demo, we will choose option 3 to separate a baby plant rightmost, leaving other three pseudobulbs remain in place. Cut the rhizome with a sharp knife between the rightmost and the next pseudobulb. Remove the soil around the rightmost baby orchid and pull out the baby orchid. The removed baby orchid is sown. Fill the pot with garden mix up to 50%. Place the baby orchid above the soil and add the required amount of cotton mixer. Pour the required water. Now we have a new baby orchid in pot. Thank you for watching this video. Like, share and subscribe.